Fanny Rose from Sweden. You just had the under 23 competition in the shot put, and it was a 16:39. Compared to your outdoor PB, it is a 10 centimeter better, but you also participated in Prague last week. How did you do there?
I threw 16:61 there and it was good, and now I throw 16:39 and it was my outdoor PR, so it was okay. And it was really fun to be here in Leiden and compete.
Is it a big difference throwing indoors or outdoors now?
No, I don't think so. It's fun to throw both, yeah.
Last year you were still a junior, and now already competing at a high level at seniors because you got a fourth place in Prague. Was it a surprise to you, or were you a bit disappointed because it was the fourth place and not a medal?
No, I don't know. It was, yeah, I didn't expect that, so yeah.
So it was a kind of surprise.
Yeah, to be in Prague was a surprise, so it was really fun there and it's fun here, so yeah.
Because you're throwing now already PBs means that you're quite in a good shape. How was your winter?
Yeah, my winter have been good. I have trained good and everything works fine. So yeah, I hope to throw farther in the summer. Yeah.
There will be a European Championship under 23 in Tallinn. What are your expectations for that?
Yes, I want to throw PR there and first make the final, and the final can everything happen, so we will see.